Police have arrested a man for armed bank robbery this morning in Fairfax County. This is Sky 9 video of that scene in Montgomery County where police arrested the man. Investigators say he walked into a Wells Fargo bank on Walker Road in Great Falls, Virginia. They say he showed a gun, took some cash, and drove away. Police made quick work of tracking him down in Montgomery County.